Hello, in this session we will see deterministic finite automata. The definition of the deterministic finite automata is this one. DFA is a quintuple. Quintuple means it has 5 elements. Q, sigma, delta, Q naught, F. This is the basic thing in first unit. What is DFA means? DFA is a quintuple. A equal to Q, sigma, delta, Q naught, F. Q is the finite set of states of the machine. Sigma is the initial set of symbols called alphabet. Delta is the transition function defined as Q cross sigma to Q. Mainly DFA, NFA, epsilon NFA are Turing machine. This is the main difference, transition function, delta. In DFA, delta is defined as Q cross sigma to Q. The input to this delta function is one state Q and one input symbol. It will give another output symbol. Q naught, small q naught belongs to Q, is the start state of the machine. F is a subset of Q, is the set of final states of the machine. Okay, the machine, this is the definition for DFA. Next, we will see the problem on the DFA. To design a DFA which accepts even number of A's and B's. The DFA accepts all the words which has even number of A's and B's. Let M be the, this is the problem. This problem has four problems are there, these type of problems. Odd number of A's and odd number of B's. Odd number of A's, even number of B's. And even number of A's, odd number of B's. Like that, all of them are same. Just the initial state, the final state will be changed. For this problem, design a DFA which accepts the number of even number of A's and B's. If you are able to solve this problem, means you are also able to solve the problem. Design a DFA which accepts even number of zeros and ones. Okay, let the solution to this problem is, let M equal to Q sigma delta Q naught be the DFA, where Q equal to Q naught, Q1, Q2, Q3, sigma equal to A comma B. Q naught is the start state. We will leave some gap here. We will write the statement at the end of the state problem. Okay, F equal to Q naught is the final state. The language of the machine, even all these words has even number of A's and even number of B's. Epsilon means epsilon has zero number of A's and zero number of B's. A, 1A, 2A's and 0 B's. Even number of A's and even number of B's. This is the transition diagram for this problem. If the problem is even number of A's and even number of B's, means Q naught is the final state. This is the final state. If the problem has odd number of A's and even number of B's, Q1 is the final state. If the problem has odd number of A's and odd number of B's, it is the Q2 is the final state. If the problem has even number of A's and odd number of B's, it is the final state. No need to by heart which one is the final state. Here in Q0 state, zero number of A's are there, zero number of B's are there. In here Q1, on input A, we will come to the state Q1. Means one number of A is there, zero number of B's is there. Next, for state Q2, if the input is A and next input symbol is B, A comma B means one A is there, one B is there. We will come to this state if we read the input symbol A comma B. For the state Q3, if the input is B, then we will come to this state, zero number of A's and one number of B. Basing on this number, we can decide 0, 0, even number of A's and even number of B's, 1 comma 0, odd number of A's and even number of B's, 1 comma 1, odd number of A's and odd number of B's, 0 comma 1, even number of A's and odd number of B's. If the problem is here, the problem is even number of A's and even number of B's. So Q naught is the final state. This is the important step. We have to double circle the final state, Q naught. The transition table. The transition table for the problem is this one. On Q0, we will indicate this one as the arrow mark symbol Q0. If the input state is A, Q, it will move to the state Q1. If the input symbol is B, it will go to the state Q3. If the input symbol is Q1 on A, the next state is Q0. Using the above diagram, transition diagram, we can construct this transition table. Just working of the machine. let w ab ab check whether it is accepted or not. The word ab ab has two number of a's and two number of b's, even number of a's and even number of b's. By using the transition function q naught on ab ab, q naught on a, the next state is q1, q naught on ab, q naught on a is q1, delta of q1 comma b, q1 on b is q2, q naught on ab a. Every time, first time, in order to do verify for this thing, first time a, q naught on ab, q naught on ab a, q naught on ab ab. We will do like this. After processing q naught on ab ab, the final state is q naught. So the string is accepted by the machine. Therefore, the string ab ab is accepted by the machine. The same problem to design a DFA to accept odd number of a's and even number of b's. The same problem, but only the difference is the final state. It is odd number of a's and even number of b's. So the final state is q1. Okay, the same problem. This is a problem. Another two type of problems are this one. Design a DFA, accept even number of a's and odd number of b's. Design a DFA, accept odd number of a's and even number of odd number of b's. Okay, these are one of the important model in deterministic finite automata. In this fashion, we will solve the problems in DFA. At the description of this YouTube video link, we have the full notes for the DFA, all the problems in DFA problem. Go through that notes. Okay, you have to solve, just write the problem and draw the transition diagram. No need for explanation with yourself without seeing any notes. Just note down the problem in the DFA and write the transition diagram for this problem. You have to draw any of the five problems as an assignment in the first question. Okay, once again, at the description of this YouTube video link, we have the notes for the DFA. Go through it. Already in class, we have covered the number of problems. Okay, next onwards, this is the first question in PLOTCO. Next onwards, we will start from 6th unit onwards, because the next mid exam, unit 6, unit 5, unit 4, 4, 5, 6, we will start the some of the topics in unit 6 for next question, next onwards. Thank you.